down to Akila Smith, up and in, and the first 2 points to the Longwood Lancers.
Coliseum, and the senior from Orlando, Florida, Akila Smith, is off to...
She averages 9 a game.
Great box out from Bree Johns.
Quickly up ahead in transition, and the first 2 buckets of the game to Akila Smith.
She has 8 of Longwood's first 10 points. She's got 8 points here in the first 3.5 minutes of play. It's absolutely incredible what she's done. And Akila Smith, who we've mentioned quite a few times
already,
so far, she was a freshman on that team that went 3-27. So just imagine the journey. Mount St. Mary's has no answer for her so far. And we will see how they adjust.
We've already got the first 8, 3 of their last 3 from the floor. Isla McMakin in the split to Smith, up and in for 2. How about it?
This ball screen, I'm not sure they can continue to trap the ball screen. This play.
Bridgeport region, top 4 seeds. You got NC State, UConn, Indiana, and Oklahoma. And a transition 3 for Kyla McMakin.
McMakin has such a quick release. And this is Akila Smith, again, playing the point guard, basically.
Back the other way come the Lancers. And the scoop, offensive rebound by Lee. Wow! We both said wow.
All right, Sam, take a look at this rebound. Akila Smith skies for that ball. And then the finish. Let's give the finish some credit, too. Because that finish was tough. She is basically at the rim.
Perfectly well said, and we were able to ask the players about that and how they felt. And they said, we're excited to be here. We're excited about what the NCAA has done. It slipped my mind for a second, and then I got it.
Your silence on that pun was deafening.
Smith with the block. Tomasetti off the screen, kicks it back out to Brzee on the floor. Nice dump off to Hunt, but the long arms for Akila Smith. Back the other way in transition.
Much more difficult. And that's what she does. She affects that shot. Maybe got a little piece of it. Jada Lee, just 5'5", has 3 rebounds in this game. She's been all over the offensive glass. But Akila Smith just reaching in her bag and pulling out another trick. She averaged 3 points per game as a freshman. She's put in the work. She's a much better player than she was coming out of high school. She's been able to develop. Coach Tillett has done a great job. I like how they came out attacking the rim. I know they like to shoot the 3. They shoot 35% on the year, but they need to get more points in the paint.
Still a long way to go. Here's the lob inside. What a find on the pass from Tredasia Smith. Akila Smith spent quite a bit of time on the bench. Doesn't seem to matter, though. Just picks it right up where she left off.
And here's what I mean, Sam. She faces up. Boom. She's at the rim. They're simply going to run out of time.
Also get some defensive rebounds as well. McMakin. And there's Smith to clean it up.